town of Norway, nearly 300 people were back on Main Street today to watch the historic gingerbread house be moved to its new location about 900 feet away. Problems yesterday forced crews to postpone moving the 150-ton house. And although they were hoping to finish the job by early this afternoon, at last check, they were still working. News 8's Steve Minich has the new developments now.
Undeterred by an entire Thursday's worth of nothing, by first thing Friday, most of those same folks had come right back.
I think they're just, like, excited and they want it done and over with, so let's take Friday off and come watch the house get moved.
But inch by agonizing inch, by noontime, it was pretty apparent this would be another long day of waiting.
I'll admit it's a long wait and wait and wait, but I've enjoyed the people.
But I think I still...
Among the many people, Madeleine Samelchuk, who's here from New Hampshire. More than 50 years ago, she actually lived in the gingerbread house with her parents and grandparents. An apartment building back then, she remembers a magnificent property.
I do remember the staircase that went upstairs in the front just being gorgeous. And the porch was incredible. That probably is the reason that I love gingerbread houses even now.
Now here it is, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Most of the folks have been here since 9 o'clock this morning. And take a look, the house has moved all of about 25 feet. But you know what? The folks here are making the best of it.
We have a pool as to when those rear wheels will clear the curb. And so far, I've got 3 o'clock, and everybody else has 1:30.
Teased every 2 hours or so with a few feet of progress, perhaps anywhere else the people would have given up and gone home. Turns out, though, just like the gingerbread house, nobody here was going anywhere, just having too good of a time.
This is a reunion. I mean, I've seen so many people that I know today to talk to. It's great.
In Norway, Steve Minich, News 8.
All right, having a good time there. And thanks to some viewers in Norway who just sent us this picture right here. You can see the gingerbread house is slowly but surely making its way up the street. And once it's finally in place, the town's historical society plans to begin to renovate the house, which was built 150 years ago.